This is a 1985 Chevy Suburban. I'm gonna fire it up cold. I did start it a second ago, but hear a little bit of exhaust leak. Run very strong. A little thin on the headliner though. Gonna pop the hood. Take a look. In good shape for a 1985. Runs beautiful. On top, that's kind of rare. A little bit of rust bubbling, not bad. Put it in gear. Goes in gear quickly, goes in reverse quickly, blower motor works, wipers work. It's been a while. We've been on a lot for a while. There we go. And there you have it.